Let's take a small brush number one and the white color. Circle some petals. Now it is time to paint the leaves. I will take chromium oxide and the yellow color. I have a cadmium lemon. Blend the colors on the palette. And let's start. Well, I think it's enough. We can wash the brush and let's take the smaller brush. brush. I have a brush number 7. We will paint the stem of the rose. For this, I will need this yellow color. A little bit green. I mix the colors on the palette. Now place yellow and a little bit chromium oxide. I laid up one edge of my brush with this new color and other edge with a madder lake red. Blend the colors on the palette. And let's paint the stem. Very carefully here. And we will paint here. maybe a little bit white to make it lighter. Yay. And now let's paint the thorn with the same brush. Thank you. let's paint the leaves here with the same flat brush number 7. Load up one edge of the brush with the dark, with the green, with the chromium oxide, and other edge with the madder like red. Maybe a little bit nipples yellow. I add a little bit more. Nipples yellow. Maybe it's too dark. And here too. Let's paint the leg. I take the round brush number 2 and the black color. take an Apis yellow. We can paint the small leaves here. I make the lighter green. Take the yellow and the white. And the flat brush number 10. Load up one edge of the brush with this light green color, and other edge I think with the white color. Blend the colors on the palette. Let's paint the small leaves. Maybe a little bit here. well, all bird and flower are ready. I hope you like it. See you. Bye.